Another key.
World's largest padlock.
If he's going to repin it, I'm okay with that. He's just got to be able to find a key for it.
That is absolutely sweet.
All working parts.
We've had quite a few distributors ask over the years about it, right? I heard the story that they made it and it cost about $10,000 each one that they made.
Treat that key carefully.
So I have no idea, you know.